NASA's next generation thruster will reduce the cost, mass, and power requirements of spacecraft for future missions to the moon, Mars, and beyond. So, what makes TALOS unique? TALOS runs on a different kind of oxidizer and fuel, high mixed oxides of nitrogen and monomethyl hydrazine, respectively, also known as MON25-MMH. MON25-MMH is very resilient to cold temperatures and can operate at negative 40 degrees Fahrenheit. Other thrusters operate roughly 80 degrees warmer and need heaters to keep them at temperature. But TALOS doesn't need that. Large heating systems are unnecessary, even when facing the extreme cold of deep space. The smart use of MON25-MMH makes TALOS a superb choice for these conditions. Even for warmer, near-space missions, the TALOS thruster itself is lighter. All systems considered, TALOS reduces the weight impact on any spacecraft, resulting in cost savings. While other engines have a pulse mode, TALOS's new technology can pulse 3 times faster than the competition. The faster the pulsing, the greater the control over the spacecraft's movement on ascent and descent. In short, TALOS is perfect for deep space missions, where low temperatures and efficiency are an issue for other thrusters. NASA has already begun working with commercial partners to utilize TALOS on lunar landers and spacecraft. Near-Earth applications include orbital maneuvers and element assembly. Lunar applications include autonomous surface landers, in-space assembly, and lunar mission support. Mars applications include Martian orbit, descent, and ascent. Simply put, TALOS is lighter, more cost-efficient, and better equipped than current thrusters to go to the moon and deep space for both NASA and our commercial partners' missions.